So, hello, this is Ville Hermanni Valo, the singer from a Finnish band called Him. And in a while, you're gonna see some live shots of our gig and all that kind of usual crap. But before, it's time for the virus mix. I'm just trying to be myself. If it's my appearance that sells records, it's okay. If it's the music, it's okay. You know, whatever. Not that, you know, original, or it didn't have any magic in it. We were just five guys, and you know, we had the feeling that we had to play in a band that really, you know, kind of rocks and is a real band, and we work for the band and that kind of stuff. And we've been playing together only for 2.5 years, so it's kind of a new thing still for us. But they're very old friends, and we'll be playing, you know, with those guys before Him. We've been, you know, jazz bands and funk bands and, you know, whatever, you know, all this stuff. And then we recorded the album and blah, blah, blah. Now we're here. But actually, our drum player, he is kind of hardcore freak, and he loves Slayer and that kind of stuff. Our bass player, he loves, you know, wow, he loves kind of Ozzy Osbourne and 80s kind of heavy metal, Manowar and that kind of stuff. And our guitar player, he loves different kinds of stuff. And I'm the only one to really, I'm a freak about goth rock and that kind of stuff. And, you know, of course, it affects the whole sound of the band, because we're all come from, you know, so many different musical backgrounds, but still we are you know, friends good enough to be able to be together, and we never have any fights kind of stuff. We're always, you know, It's very easy.